Supercell in Johnstown, looking north. That thunder actually came from over there, from that line of storms. Little horseshoe shaped out there. Kind of weird here. This rotation looks anti-cyclonic there. Maybe the main mesocyclone is over there. And then or here. Okay. So here's the RFD horseshoe. Looks like there might be anticyclonic rotation, the backside of it. But that bit looks like it's weakening. So then here should be the main cyclonic part. Actually seem to be largely getting outflow here at the ground level. looking a little bit outflow dominant, like there's kind of a line of low cloud, like a shelf cloud. There was just some lightning. Still not sure why there's this much anticyclonic rotation. Not entirely sure, it looks pretty heavy over there, too. Yeah. I think. And this is the RFD, clear slot.
Oh,
storm's going that way, but all the scuds
are look how all the scuds going that way, but the storm's going that way.
So what's that mean?
That means that whole dark area is the mesocycled way the scud
rotating?
Is spinning, yes.
I see that turn into a whole big massive tornado.
If it was a stronger storm, it could. This one's weakening. it was so loud, even over the sound of the rain. So the mesocyclone's over there. Then here's the clear slot. That's the horseshoe. Where the RFDs are coming in. I think it's still a supercell. It's an updraft base with a clear slot cutting into it. I think a little lowering there.